Hi guys, I'll be giving a public message I learned from school. If someone touches you, you say, stop it, I don't like it. If they didn't stop, tell a trusted adult. Tell a trusted adult as my public message. If someone touches you and you say, stop it, I don't like it, okay? And if they still didn't say, you say, your hands belong to yourself, not me. If it belongs to me, I have four hands, okay? Say that to them. They'll listen, okay? Bye-bye!